My name is Tarek Chowdhury. I live in Ilford South. I'm a lawyer. I'm seeking 11 nomination in Ilford South. I want to represent you to Westminster. I want to champion Jeremy Corbyn's socialist manifesto on your behalf. We need someone in Ilford South who lives locally, works for the local people, and who has worked for the party, and that's me. As a lawyer, I have first-hand experience on how Tory austerity affects people's lives, from housing problem to knife crime. I have a track record of working in Ilford South Labour Party in various capacities. I have represented Ilford South in party conference a number of times. I've been campaigning in all the wards of Ilford South for nearly a decade. I'm someone who lives locally, campaigns for local issues. I'm always campaigning for local issues as well as national issues. I have taken part in demonstrations, engaged myself with leafleting, signature campaign to save King George Hospital. I'll ensure more police on the street to save community from the scourge of knife crime. I'll work for more school places in Ilford. I want to ensure more affordable housing for the local people. I want local businesses to thrive. I'm always vocal for the rights of Palestinian people. I am always working against racism and Islamophobia. To send Jeremy Corbyn to number 10 Downing Street, I want to be your first choice. I want to be your local voice to support Jeremy Corbyn. I want to work with you to ensure your voice is heard. I want to represent you the way you want to be represented in Parliament. Please support Tarek Chowdhury. Please vote Tarek Chowdhury.